Welcome to the Komar Project, and this is the finger joint box on a dado sled. I made Samantha a Bluetooth speaker for her birthday, and since I had a bunch of wood left over from the floating shelf, I decided to make a box for it. But before I could, I needed to build a table saw sled dedicated to my dado blade. So stick around, check it out. Should be a good one. We'll be right back. I want to thank everyone for sticking with me during this build. This box was a new experience for me, with the cool Velcro features and those hinges that really kicked my butt. If you like this video, please subscribe, hit the like button, and comment down below so that I can keep putting these videos out in the future. See you next time!